Everyone, and welcome back to Ages How You Wear. I got the cheapest wigs that I bought from Amazon. If you're interested, keep watching. Okay, guys, so I thought I would bring you the wigs I have bought, because I've bought a few wigs and I always get them from Amazon and I never pay a lot for them. I want wigs, and if you're like me, I want wigs that I can throw on, go somewhere, take some pictures, do some things, come home, take it off, hang it up. I don't want to glue. I don't want to have to do a whole, I don't want to do nothing. Basically, I might slick a little bit down so you can't see my edges or whatever, but that's all this grandma do. I don't want to do nothing else. So I thought maybe you're just like me. So I'm going to show you some of my Amazon wigs and let you decide on whether, girl, go home from here. This is why I buy my $150 to $300 wig. This one, I'm going to put the name of the wig and the picture of the wig from Amazon, and I'm gonna link the Amazon wig down below. So this one is a twist. It looked like braids, but it's actually a twist. And I wanted something with some color, and I like the burgundy, but I don't want the burgundy all over. So I just had it to where it's the burgundy at the end. See it? Yes, honey. And I put this up. I wear it in different styles. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to find something also to put next to either the left or the right of me, how other ways I've styled it. Okay, so here's the next one. I'm running in the room and throwing these wigs on. I'm not doing a whole bunch of editing, going back another day, none of that. So I am actually throwing these wigs on at so I can put them on and show you. Here's this one. Now this wig, as you can see, looks totally different than how it looks when I got it. First of all, it was long and I didn't want it longer. I think it was like, I'm not sure of the inches, but it was still too much for me. And I wanted something short and curly. So this is the one that I got. And I cut it, don't know what I'm doing, but I cut it. And this is how I style it. And if you've watched any of my videos, you've seen this wig as well as the other one. You have seen me in these wigs. I wear these wigs. So here is the next one that I turn into a little curly bob. Okay, so here's my next one, and you see the name of it, how many inches it is. Everything will be the link will be below, like I told you, so I'm not going into all of that. Now, I do have a small head, okay? I do have a small head, so with a lot of these, they all have the little, the thing, the strap that lets you make it smaller, so just remember that. This one, I do slick it a little bit in the front, and then I tie it up for about 20 minutes just to make sure that I don't do no baby hairs or nothing. I'm way too old for baby hairs. I'm sorry. I just am. And so I just took whatever little lace and baby hair they had, and I just leave my stuff.
Love on a bob look.
I just don't like the bob look straight, and that's weird. Maybe I found a bob that I really like that's straight. But when I wear a bob, I like for it to have a little body wave, a little curl. I don't know. I just prefer that. So this one, as you can see, is it does not. It looks like the picture, but the way I moosed it and then flat ironed it on the top, it may look a little different depending on how curly I want it, depending on how I want it to look. And it'll make it look different. But With this one, I just love the blonde that's in it. All right, so this one is my oldest wig. I believe this is actually the first one that I got, and it was a lot straighter, but I've done so much to it because I like to have a full body. So I'm gonna show you a little video clip, and all of these will probably have a little video clip of how I've worn it, and I made it more poofy, but you can flat iron it back. Some of them, just, you know, look for if it says that you can put heat to it and just sit and flat iron it. But this one I do have to work with, so I'm not trying to get all close to the camera for y'all to see all the imperfections, because this one I really have to do some slick down on this one too to make the front so you can't see any lace or anything. But that takes like 5-10 minutes of my time, but like I said, I'm trying to rush through these. I got 4 more videos to film. Grandma, I'm tired already. All right, so here is another one. This one is the one that I got for the first time with a bang, and the bang is kind of long, so I kind of like swoop it to the side. I wanted something with this pretty color, and in the summertime to take pictures, I think that this color would just look so pretty. Of course, if I wore it, I wouldn't wear it with these earrings, but this is what I got on for now. But I would have on something very, very sexy and pretty to put this one on, because this one is just so nice. I really love the color in it. I think it looks really pretty, and it was really straight, like you can see from the picture. But last night I decided to put a little body wave in it just to give it a little curl, and it worked out. So right, this one is my absolute first time putting it on. I just put last night some little curls, most of them to fail, just to give it some body. So I really don't know how I was styled this yet, so don't come for me saying, oh, that looks a mess. It's my first time throwing the wig on. This is human hair. This is the first wig I've bought that cost some money as far as what I would spend on the wig. So I thought it was time for me to go ahead and invest in one, since I've spent 2 years seeing what I like, don't like, and I just love the blonde in this and the fact that it's human. So I haven't seen about the edges yet. I am seriously just wearing this for the first time. What you think? You think this grandma can pull this one off? You think she can do something with this? Make it look sexy, do something to it? You know, I don't know if I'm gonna cut it, I just don't know what I'm gonna do with it yet. But I wanted you to see one that is straight out. All I did was, so far, is cut the lace. That's it. I haven't did anything else. See? I haven't did anything else but cut the lace off. That's it. And I just went and bumped it so it won't look so just straight. I just feel, I don't know, so 70s and sexy and, I don't know, beautiful black woman in this wig. I don't know. Tell me what you think. Should I keep it? Should I not? Oh no, what? I'm gonna keep it. Why do people ask that on their channel? Should I keep it or should I not? If I buy it, I bought it because I wanted it and I'm just sharing it with you. But I know what it is. It's people who do endorsements. So they saying, should I keep it or not? All along they have the tag on it to send it back. Maybe that's what that means. I don't know. So I figured with this, I could do all kinds of stuff. You know, I don't know. I'll see. And as you can see, by the picture. Now, I don't have anything to show you that I styled this. Maybe I'll take a picture or something. I'm doing so many videos today. I might take a picture and insert it. But this, I have to have my face beat some big, beautiful earrings, something fun on. What y'all think? Is grandma pulling it off? Put me some shades on. Oh, yes.